session. Today we learn about notice writing. You all might be knowing what a notice is. Notices are meant to give information. When an information is meant for a large number of people, for example, members of an organization, students in a school, participants for some events, or even general public, a notice is used collectively to inform them. The advantage with a notice is that instead of individually informing everyone, a notice can be pasted at a place where everyone can see it and read it. It can also be inserted in the newspapers. So there are some points which you have to remember when you frame a notice. The language of the notice should be impersonal. Always use the passive voice as far as possible. The name of the institution, organization, or office is written in the top center of the page, usually in capital letters. In the second line, a catchy phrase is added to highlight the soul of the notice through some interesting and attention-catching captions. Next, the important point, the word notice in block letters N-O-T-I-C-E is written over here. The word notice should be written in bold and capital letters over here. State clearly if the event is for any cause. The important point, the notice must answer the questions what, why, when, and where. It's very important the notice should contain all these particular details. Next, the notice must be dated. The date of putting of the notice is to be mentioned over here. The rest of the details should be in the order of importance and in a crisp and short sentences. Do not use long sentences in putting up a notice. And one more important point, do not use the first person pronoun in the notice. The first pronoun person, that is I, or do not use the second person pronoun, that is you, in the notice. Please keep a check of this very important point. And last but not the least, the notice should be written in a box. The notice should always be put up in a box. So these are a few things you have to just remember how to put up a notice. I'll just give you a format of a notice as to how the notice will look like. This is a simple format of a notice. The things which we just learned earlier, I'll just repeat the things again. A box has been drawn over here and the notice is put up in it. The first line, that is the name of the issuing authority, could be the name of the organization or, where school is concerned, the name of the school. The second important point again, the reason why the notice is put up, add an eye-catching phrase or a caption to put up over here. And then next, the third line is the word N-O-T-I-C-E, that is notice. So these three should be in bold and capital letters and it should be inside the box. Coming on to the part where date is to be written. The date can be written maybe over here in this line, or the date can also be written in the next line, that is over here along with the word notice. The format, the layout of the notice should be such that it should look attractive. It should not look messy. At times, the date may be big, maybe the month of November, the month of September. This might interfere with the reason and it may look a bit clumsy or messy. In that cases, the date can be written on the third line, that is along with the line in the notice. This was for the top things. Now coming on to the body of the notice, the what are the things which are to be included where a notice is concerned. The notice should include the W words or the WH words to be precise, that is why, what, when, where and whom. Why means the purpose for what the notice is meant for. What, the event which is going to be held and the reason of the notice. When, the date is to be included, it's very important. And then where, the venue where the event is to be organized, and the time when the event or the function will be held. And then whom, again important points, the invite is for the event. If it is for a school notice board, if it is for maybe a tour or an excursion for the students, then students of which class are to be informed, that thing should be put, that should comprise the part of the notice. So this is the body of the notice. And then at the end, the signatory, or that is the person concerned to put up this notice, his name will be here. And then the designation of the concerned person, the designation of the signatory could be the head boy of the school, could be the prefect, or could be the GM of the organization. So this is in short how your notice will look like. There are some more points where notice is concerned. Suppose the notice is to be held for any event. When a notice is to be held for any event, the following points are to be taken into consideration. The main point, for whom the notice is meant for. The purpose of the event could be you are celebrating the Republic Day function in your school. So the purpose should also be mentioned over here. Any deadline, if mentioned, whom to contact, the contact person, that is the signatory will be there, his name should be mentioned clearly, the date, the time, the venue of the event, and some additional information like any chief guest or the person who is to be who will be presiding over this function. And you can also put up the details like if it's a fashion show or if it's a magical show, and some ticket is to be kept for it, the amount of the ticket should also be shown over. If the notice is meant for any meeting, then again the important point, who is the notice for, the date, the time, the venue of the meeting, and plus the agenda of the meeting. What will be the agenda of this particular meeting? And if the notice is, if the notice is for lost and found, if the notice is for lost and found, for lost and found, the important points are, who is the notice meant for, the purpose, whether something was lost or found, the date, the time, the venue or the place where the thing was lost or found, details of the item that was lost or found, whom to contact to claim if you have lost a thing, and if you have found a thing, where to deposit a particular thing, and some more details of the contents. For example, if a purse has been found, so you can just put up a notice that a purse has been found on so and so date at so and so time in the playground or at so and so place. And if you can also mention that some visiting cards along with some credit cards were also there in the purse, you can also give the details like the color of the purse. And if you have found the particular thing, then you can also give who is the person from whom the owner of that purse can come to claim the things. And if you have and any other more details, that is the contents, if you feel like, can be added over. So these were a few points which you should take care where a notice is concerned. And coming on to a simple or solved example where a notice is concerned, that how a notice will look like. So now this is a solved example in front of you as to how the notice will look like. A notice was put up on behalf of St. Peter's School by the concerned head boy of the school, and Samuel Joseph was the concerned person. He just put up the notice for the students of class 11th and 12th, and the purpose for this was regarding the extra classes for the students. This was something extra classes for the students. And the date has been put up over here. The venue is put up, that is in the school. And the timing of this practice papers has also been put up. And be very precise when you put up the date of the event and the date of putting up the notice. There should be a substantial difference between these two particular dates, and the practice time should be well enough. So this is the issuing authority over here, the word notice, the caption over here, and this is the body of the notice. This whole is the body of the particular notice. The name of the person, the signatory, that is Samuel Joseph, and the designation of this person, that is the head boy. And he is just putting up the notice on behalf of the school, that is St. Peter's School. So these are the various points you have to keep a check where a notice is concerned. I hope you enjoyed this session, and it was